Alright, welcome back everybody to Wings of Victory. This is Sammy mission. What we gotta do, tensions run high as fog hangs low and Sammy and Eagle face off. So, this unfortunately is another Fog of War mission that I am not super great with because he's aggressive with his air units and I need to slip a transport copter underneath of him. And why do you keep bothering us? Answer me. Sammy, always a pleasure to see you. Yeah. Well, the feeling isn't mutual. Explain to me right now why you won't leave us alone, or I'll strand you out here alone without so much as a rowboat and a radio. Nothing to do with you, believe me. This concerns Andy. Bring him out so we can settle this. Absolutely not. I am in command now. You're not taking Andy unless you go through me first. Such allegiance is ill-advised, Sammy. You know I won't hold anything back. Alright, well. That's nice. We're gonna do what you need here. You're gonna move up to here. We'll move you up to here. Good view stuff, I guess. Do that. That. Move up to there. You here. A little bit of vision. Not great, I know. Right, you can get up to here. You can get up to here. Right. Do this. I derive no joy in fighting with Sammy, but she gives me little choice. To the skies, let us show the true strength of our flock. We saw a tank looking thing go by. That's an airplane. There's another airplane. There's a bomber. I have to live with that, I guess. See some stuff. Don't really do much there. Probably should have attacked with you first. Oh well. Up to here. Need to move you to here. Good. Move up to here. Does not fully protect me, unfortunately. Gonna plug the top here, unfortunately. Take a look at our CO power here. You're about halfway to where you need to be, that's fine. That's kind of what I want. What's your range? Your range is up to there, so that's good. Use that to block out. You can come up to here. Good. And then we'll use you like that. That'll keep us safe, it looks like. Good. Right, and we'll end our turn here. Good job, that's all you had to do. You just had to survive. That's right, that's exactly what we wanted. Good. Are both fighter jets still left? This. God damn it, I can't believe I did that backwards again. I should have used you first, then attacked the other one. Jesus. Sure, caught me with my guard down. Can you just have a lightning strike? I'm gonna finish this off, but it's not gonna be pretty. I've lost nearly all my guys. Alright, Eagle, I bested you in the battle. Now start talking! Very well, I am defeated. At the very least, I owe you an explanation for my actions. I will tell you about how Andy attacked my homeland, Green Earth. I did what now? The look on his face during the assault, his glowing eyes, I'll never forget it. Eagle, stop. Enough with your lies. Wish they were, Sammy. Look who you're accusing. Andy couldn't even pull anything off that complicated. You're accusing the boy who probably has his hands full just getting dressed in the morning. What? I don't know how to dress myself. You might be right, but his smile that shined with intelligence. Now hold on a second. Exactly, Andy spends the entire day not thinking a thing to do. Well, okay, that might be. When you put it that way, it's hard to imagine Andy pulling off an assault. You guys are mean. But I'm not entirely convinced. I suspect you of something, and I must discuss with Drake. If I find out you're lying, Andy, you'll curse the day you were born. Eagle away! There comes like a B, maybe? A? A, B?
Boy, is he stubborn.
Oof. That's an A. That was... Yeah, that was... I lost too many guys. Alright. So that should be all the missions, except for one that I need to do. And, yep. Yep. Andy, I want to face you one more time. Are you ready? Man, this is Rivals. We're not going to worry about Rivals, because we still have to do Andy times two. And we're going to also do Enigma with Sammy. So until then, I hope you guys all have a good one.